That prick jumped you in front of a dozen scumbags. We need to send a message.
What kind of message?
Blanket party.
No thanks. All right.
I want to give you a chance to explain yourself.
What's to explain?
Why'd you bite my partner?
Because I wanted to give her what I got.
You can't pass HIV through biting.
Aren't you the expert?
So you were trying to kill her?
I got it in jail. Cops put me in jail, so why shouldn't I give it to cops?
Look at you. You're the reason why people hate faggots.
Wanna give me a big kiss, lover? I should have bitten both of you.
I heard Danny went home early.
Medicine she's on is making her nauseous.
I hope she doesn't end up another Watson.
Knock wood.
Who's Watson?
I'm stuck with a needle.
No one ever mentioned him before.
What do you expect? Cop gets shot in the line of duty and it's all commendations and 21 gun salutes. Some queer in a dress gives you AIDS. You end up unemployed in the city's dirty little secret.
Guy who bit her couldn't care less.
You know, just because Danny doesn't want to give this guy a blanket party doesn't mean this fairy doesn't deserve one.
Count me in.
There you go.
Shut up. Shut up.